New at noon, police in York County are searching for the person who hit a young man on a scooter and drove off. This happened last night around 7 on the 2200 block of Bridgeview Road in Hopewell Township. Police say the 19-year-old was riding when a car hit him from behind. He was thrown from his scooter and landed near a guardrail. He was rushed to the hospital with a fractured skull. The driver took off. Police need help finding the person who did this. If you have any information, give them a call.